feels like we're sitting on top of the world. We are at Pigeon Island here in St. Lucia. What would you say the island means to you?
Look, St. Lucia is one of the most beautiful islands, most romantic island in the Caribbean. I would even go as far as the world. And I want to take this opportunity to welcome the CPL crew, the CPL teams, to my beautiful island, St. Lucia. I guarantee you, it will inspire you. Back to you.
It is inspiring. I'm inspired just by being up here. The air is fresh. The people are beautiful. How have they kept the team strong over the years?
Well, look, I would say we have the most passionate fans. You know, we've not done as well as we're supposed to in the CPL. Trust me, you will see and experience some fans where you won't experience anywhere else in the world. St. Lucia have a unique way of supporting sports. So, you know, this year, I could tell you from the dressing room, all the players are aware of what's at stake, how important it is as a franchise, as players, for us to win and qualify for the playoffs, which is the first objective. If you look at all the other leagues, you know, you've seen what the IPL has done for the young players. It gives them an opportunity to go out and showcase their talent. I think one thing we've brought into the Zouks, well, back into the Zouks, is the team spirit that we have. And once the quicker we gel, you know, the better your chances are. It's always a joy to be around my teammates, even on and off the field. CPL is about the biggest party in sport, not only what happens off the field, but most importantly what happens on the field.